hit this one nice and hard. It's in the air, and what a catch! What? I'm in Iqbal now. Just watch this. Up she goes. Oh, unbelievable. That is just unbelievable. We have to look at...
Oh, he's got him. Just when I say that, I was going to allude to the fact that the Bangladesh fielding hasn't been up to scratch. Magnificent catch at backward point. Zimbabwe lose another. It's going to be Waller that's going to have to go. Magnificent effort.
Najmul Hossain takes a ripper, and guess who took the wicket? Shakib Al Hasan trying to drive that, not going to the pitch of that, and taken exceedingly well. Aerial route, and the end, very disappointing for the batsman, but he's got to go.